Destroying their catapults was our first priority.
The Blackstones. My war has come home. I pit the Vikings against each other, and the samurai. Of course, the samurai have struck at my home for weeks. I have defended the lower tiers. Now I have been forced back into the upper levels. The escape paths are all blocked. I had them sealed long ago.
Got one! Shut down. Time to rejoin the others. I know that knight.
The courtyard is ours!
Apollyon was back there somewhere. We needed to block the entrances, to cut off their reinforcements. Need to seal those doors. Taken the fortress. Now Okuma and I would start hunting. Okuma!
There's nowhere left to run!
All that was left was up.
I do not envy the meek and helpless common folk. They live a life of fear. They cannot defend themselves. They cannot be blamed for being what they are. But neither should they be allowed to deny it.
I needed to buy Okuma time. Okuma!
Lift faster!
I got it. Orochi, go! Go. You've got this.
I couldn't risk Apollyon escaping. I had to find her.
My castle is vast. It has had many owners. Each legion in turn redecorated to suit their own fashion. I prefer to leave their decorations intact. After all, they are no more. Their symbols are now trophies of my kills.
Where is your master?
Each legion that falls beneath me, each house that we vanquish, each people that we destroy, I keep mementos. I have hundreds.
Please, let me find her.